Hey, what's up? Mike Hankins here, and I'm here to talk about October's very first lecture here at the table. It's none other than John Archer himself. Now, he's the first man to officially fool Penn and Teller on the UK's famous TV show, Penn and Teller Fool Us. Here's something else really special about John Archer's lecture. I'm not going to be hosting it. Cut the chatter. You know who you are. The cheering and all that stuff. Stop it. No, it's going to be guest host Andy Gladwin, who also comes from the UK, and I think they're best friends. They talk about things like jibbity wiblets and flippity flappities, all that kind of stuff. So let's go ahead and talk a second about what John Archer is going to be lecturing about. So one of the effects that John is going to be performing and explaining is blank night, and that is the effect that actually fooled Penn and Teller. There's also an effect called Xenerdo, which is a funny name in itself, but it's basically a psychic experiment type effect where the spectator keeps on matching the symbols with cards they deal. It's a really fun routine. John's also going to spend time talking about comedy writing and presentation, and who better to learn from than John himself. He's actually written for TV shows in the UK. And then there's Comedy Killer. Now, it's spelled with a K, K for comedy, because this is John's take on the classic effect from Kenton Nepper. Here's one that'll whet the taste buds. It's called Streets, and it's a book test that really isn't a book test. So I'm curious to see what that is, and the fact that it says it's gonna whet my taste buds is exciting enough for me because I love sour candy. So we hope you'll join us at the table with the one and only John Archer, hosted by none other than Andy Gladwin, Jibbity Wiblets.